Hi guys, back again with another video there today, and today's video is going to be a reaction to actually one of my favourite bands, which is Deaf Havana, and the song is called Happiness. I'm listening to the reworked version of it, but we'll give it a listen to and hope you can enjoy it as well.
I've been dragging out my luck over 13 months right now. It's been a year and I believe in who I found. I've been trying out this thing they call happiness for a while, but I never truly cleared my cluttered mind.
Yep, so as the lyrics say, I've actually got them up here. It is, I've been dragging out my love over 13 months right now, and it's been a year and I believe in who I found. Like, what I get the vibe from this song is he's been in a relationship and he feels like it's time to settle down, etc. And he feels like he's met the right person, but at times things don't always go right, but we'll get to that sooner in the song, so I'll continue for now.
Because I knew that you'd get sick of all the stupid things I did, how I never think far enough ahead. Because my drinking takes its toll on everybody around me, especially you. It's like a degenerate.
Yeah, that's another thing people don't realise when you start going down the loophole of drinking. You just see it as being selfish and you don't really take much notice of others around you, and you start losing a bit of reality to certain things. But you need to pick up the courage and, you know, realise if you do have some sort of problem with alcohol, you know, get it seen to or talk to people. I know it's easier said than done, but there are people out there who will help. But with this song, it's as if like the drinking had overcome who he was and may have changed him for who he was. But it's as if like it was the downfall of his relationship, etc. But we'll continue anyway.
It's the way it everything, mostly love, the strength we build between us.
Yeah, like you just said there as well, because it eats away at everything but mostly love, and the strength there they've built between us. Yeah, like it's like as if the alcohol's ruined certain aspects of a relationship and so on, but it's quite a powerful drug. You wouldn't think it, but alcohol can be very addictive, but it's overcoming it, that's all that matters. But we'll continue.
And all the time it takes to build the trust right back up, it's done worth a single drop of glass of anything, and I don't want anything.
Yeah, we'll stop there again. As they've said, and all the time it takes to build the trust up, it isn't worth a drop of glass of anything, and he doesn't want anything. So that's when at times in relationships people stop seeing like the true potential of a relationship and they let other things drag them away from that. Sorry guys. But yeah, like, it's got a great story behind the music itself with the lyrics. That's just the way I feel, but it is one of my favourite songs by Deaf Havana. And I was just completely lost what I was going to say. But yeah, alcohol can be a major factor on, like, downfalls of relationships, but people don't see it that way. but we'll continue anyway. Yeah, it's like a sort of emotional warfare when it comes down to stuff like that. He has said, if you bear with us a moment. Okay, I've lost where I was at, sorry about that. But yeah, he was saying he's got a tendency to lose himself for a while because all the countless nights he spent cowering in bed because he can't fight the voice that rings inside of his head. As I've said before, like, this song is about, like, alcohol and alcoholism, and it's as if, like, one voice is telling him to do one thing, the other is telling him to do the other, but he's, like, in between of which direction to go, and at times like that, that's when you need friends, you know, family, loved ones, etc., or even just help itself. Because he doesn't know which side to go to and so on, but you soon start realizing like everything starts falling around you and you don't understand what's going on, but it's all down to alcohol and just being who they are. When it comes to that, I mean, some people change when they've had a drink, some people don't, but that's just the, you know, thing of being drunk. But we'll continue. Voice the rings inside my head, because it eats away at everything, but mostly love and the strength we built between us. Know the time it takes to build the trust right back up. Is it worth a single drop or glass of anything? It's true. As soon as you start losing that trust and so on, and you get that way, you lose that from the other person, it makes you realize like even a single drop of alcohol, you know, was it really worth it? Because, you know, when you do love someone and so on, like, it can be quite difficult, but you've got to literally, if you really want to save a relationship or, you know, a friendship or anything like that, you know, you've got to realise and you've got to understand, was it worth it, you know, for the drink? I know it's difficult for people who are alcoholics and so on. Like, it's like, I don't know, like, maybe one of you viewers there, like, maybe suffering with alcohol addiction. I know it's difficult and tough, but there's always help out there. You know, anything's possible, you know, stuff like that. But it's always best seeking help when it comes to stuff like that. But we'll continue. And I don't want anything. Yeah, it's true though. When it comes to what he's been singing about, it's like you are strong to start with, and because of the alcohol, you've started realizing, or people started telling you, and you start realizing that it wasn't actually worth it because you're gonna have to start building trust back up again. But yeah, like, this is one of my favorite songs, and it's just interesting to look down at the lyrics and, you know, give them a good, you know, thorough looking at. Like with this song, yeah, I enjoy the lyrics. I sing away to it all the time. And Deaf Havana is my favorite band. I'm surprised I actually haven't got to see them yet. Wait, I haven't. Jesus, I can't even speak, sorry. I haven't seen them live or anything yet, but they need to come to Newcastle at some point so I can go see them. But yeah, this is definitely one of my favourite songs, or if my favourite song by them, and we'll just enjoy the last few seconds. Yeah, so that was Happiness by Deaf Havana. It's by far my favourite band. If you have enjoyed this reaction and you want us to do maybe another song by Deaf Havana, just let us know. And if you haven't heard of them, definitely go check them out. They're a really awesome band. And if you have liked this video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and make sure to drop a comment below. And all I can say is thank you for watching, guys, and I will catch you in the next video. Thanks very much.